How to add CIMB card to your Apple wallet. So let's get started. So you have to go and open up the wallet app. Now here you have to click on this plus icon that is in the top right corner, and from here you have to choose the option to add a new card. Now from there you have to choose between the debit or the credit card. So once you choose it, you can either use your camera to scan the card or input the details manually. So you just have to scan your card details or enter them manually, and after that you have to follow the on-screen steps. You have to confirm the card information and follow any additional prompts if it is needed, and your bank may require further verification. And in the last, once you are verified, your CIMB card will be added to your Apple wallet. Now it is allowing you to use it with the Apple Pay for the secure payments, and here you can use your CIMB card to your Apple wallet. So if this video helped you out, make sure to like and subscribe the channel, and see you in the next video.